trying to get with me. I told her she's silly. She just for the
night. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, he coming in heavy. People see who he is now, but he bringing us back a little bit to his past and basically telling us, like, it ain't always been like this, y'all. YouTube channel Line of TV. You are where you should be. All right, y'all. If y'all haven't already, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, turn on that post notification bell, and also leave me a thumbs up. If you guys haven't done this already, definitely make sure you check out my last video telling you guys to basically just go follow my Instagram page. The link is down below in the description. I will be placing polls on my Insta story very soon where you guys can go vote on who I should react to next. Also, make sure y'all leave me a comment down below. Let me know who y'all are currently listening to. All right. So as y'all see, today we have DDG, Moonwalking, and Calabasas. So look, just looking at the title, Moonwalking and Calabasas, this sounds like it's about to be a very interesting song. The title alone is very interesting. Also, DDG, he is a talented artist. I have heard some of his music, and I have been listening to his music for a while now. If y'all haven't already, definitely make sure y'all go check out DDG's other songs as well. Alright, well, let's go ahead and get into the reaction video, DDG, Moonwalking, and Calabasas. Ronnie Lewis Productions. Fear God. Drip.
Since I was a kid, but before opening and filming the skits, I had to go to get rich. Mama was struggling paying the rent, I couldn't help it with shit. Hey, then I'm feeling so stuck in this bitch. I broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. I'm too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I miss that bitch.
Hey, when that beat dropped, how he came in. He came in hard when the beat dropped.
With shit. Hey, then I'm feeling so stuck in this bitch.
Hey, he coming in heavy. First of all, he talking about the struggle he done been through with his mom, saying car broke down, can't fix it. You know, but now it's like he got the eyes. Was he was riding in a Rolls Royce? Like, look, it was a struggle, but hey, we made it. Mama, we made it. Got the stars in the ray. Get old friends on those. Like, look, y'all already know how it go. When you own, them old people start coming back around that you ain't even talking to no more. Y'all know how that go. They see you popping, they want to be a part of it too. And he like, look, forget old friends. I don't know you. I don't know you. No relations over here. Hey, mama in there rapping too?
Whipping the bitch, she live in LA. Trying to thank God, but don't know what to say.
He got his mama in the video rapping his lyrics, y'all. It don't get no more realer than that. It don't get no more realer than that. Flexing in the closet. Okay.
We gonna be okay. Whipping the bitch, she live in LA.
Whipping the Benz and she live in LA. Upgrade the whole lifestyle, even help mom out, and that's how it's supposed to be.
Trying to thank God, but don't know what to say. A lot of square footage with DDG stay. Born in August, I'm moving in May. Hop out the forums and black is my race. No, it's not real, it's facts in the bank. 400 on beans.
said he bought his mansion in August, but he moving in May. That says a lot. That says a lot.
Did he stay? Born in August, I'm moving in May. Hop out the foreigns and black is my race.
Hop out the foreigns and black is my race.
I'm moving in May. Hop out the foreigns and black is my race. No, it's not ringing his specs in the bank.
Hey, I like race, no Lamborghini.
She need free. I like race, no Lamborghini. She up and she sleepy, sleepy. Yeah, make me wish no genie, genie. Vanish on niggas just like Houdini. I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking to the Calabasas.
No, he wasn't just trying to dance like Michael Jackson for real.
Hey.
This man says spend a million, but that's only a fraction. Come on now. Flexing like that.
Gotta hold the fraction. This nigga wants some action. That's a million, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction. Measurements well fat. When I drop down, post that shit. All good though, I'ma note that shit. When I blow you a old me bitch, I'm a last nigga, but I know I'm rich.
But he talking his shit now. He talking that talk now.
Post that shit. Yeah. All good though, I'ma note that shit. When I blow you a old me bitch, I'm a last nigga, but I know I'm rich. Fuck that shit, I know I'm lit. If we beef, I fuck your bitch. All of the niggas I beef on the internet, I hit up all of they bitches and get them wet.
Uh-oh, don't switch up the flow. Damn. What do you say, that stuff? Let's go. Yeah. He took up too fast. I gotta bring that back because he straight snapped on that verse. We gotta bring that back again. Gotta bring that back. They 950, but no biggie. And he said they didn't even fit him. He spent $950 on these shoes and they didn't even fit, and he ain't tripping about it. Can I have like $300, you know? That's it. Just $300. That's all I want.
Don't give me awesome Balenci's. They don't even fit me. They 950, but fucking no biggie. I'm with a bitty. She trying to get busy. She kissed on my neck, but I told her no hickey. Trying to get with me. I told her she's silly. She just for the next. My bitch too pretty. Spent on.
Y'all, the flow switcher with the lyrics, he's just killing it on this beat right now. He straight murdered it.
I told her no hickey, trying to get with me. I told her she's silly, she just for the next. My bitch too pretty, spent on beans.
Y'all, he got the Audemars.
I like race, no Lamborghini. She up, actually sleepy, sleepy. Yeah, make me wish no genie, genie. Vanish on niggas just like Houdini.
What
they said? I feel like Michael Jackson moonwalking through the Calabasas.
Mention for DDG. Say off limits. I can't see what it say behind that horse, but hey, it's all his. Y'all see the name on the wall? That's all his. With the Chanel rug. Okay, then he hitting the moon rock right now. So I guess he live in Calabasas or something like that, because he in his house and he named a song called Moonwalking in Calabasas. So, hey, he lit. But you know what I appreciate about this song is that when it first started off, he was talking about his struggle with his mom and how they couldn't pay for things. And now things have changed. And look, people see who he is now, but he bringing us back a little bit to his past and basically telling us, like, it ain't always been like this, y'all. Yeah, I'm here now. I made it, but it took a lot of hard work. It took a sacrifice. And like, it ain't always been like this. I haven't always been rich, you know. I've been poor. We've been, you know, not able to take care of what we needed to take care of, but we here now. So definitely appreciate this song. It, like, when you done been through it like that, you deserve a flex.
Gotta hold the breath. This nigga wants some action. Mm. That's a means, but it's just a fraction. Mm.
Hey, Benjamins, we don't mess with Jacksons. What you mean? We want them hundreds, not the 20s. We want on all hundreds. Neat.
I feel like Michael Jackson.
Hey, wonderful feeling. Hey. All right, look, tell me what y'all think about this song down below in the comments. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, turn on that post notification bell. Leave me a thumbs up.